Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So yes, I'm finally back with another video and this time it's going to be Miniso. I'm doing it after a really long time. So I've been using few products, Miniso ko, and I really wanted to give review as well because malai chai praya so cosmetic or makeup or sodhnu huncha, but then as I was going through some skin issues, malai tyesti saro makeup products haru chai use gariraeko thaina. But this time it's not makeup product, it's something different, but it's related to your skin. And yeah, this is, I just got tan, I was swimming and then this happened. Anyways, let's just get into the video. So I have Miniso ko products. So these are all these hand masks, face mask, and foot mask. And yeah, I'm going to review all these things. The first thing that I tried was this. It's an eye mask. And it was for rupees, I don't know, 259 or 369 thiyo, and obviously packaging le garda it attracted me more than you kids are yahan bhanera, because it's Powerpuff Girls and I wanted to try this. It's called Steam Eye Max Soft Material Warm Steam Relief Eye Strain. On use kasto hunda maile sabai use garisake basically yo chai, so I'm just going to show you kasto huncha bhitra. So they have like 5 packet ani tespachi it's a stone, so you can like wear it steady. And very good for you. Your eye there strain, because we are so much into mobile these days, and you know, like we have to work on laptop as well. And this is like so good for your eye. And you just wear it like this, and it gives you a warm khalko tatu huncha, and it's so good. And I really liked it, so I wanted to buy more. But unfortunately, maile kunai pani Miniso brand cha petako chaina yo. So I had a talk with them, and this was all good. It's somewhat like this, so I need to really go and see it is a kasto bhanera. So it's this one. And coming next is, I have like talked about this mera tons of video ma, that I really have dry hand. Maile yo pani laune bittike mera hat ekdam ekchin mai dry huncha, and I really need hand cream and all bhanera. And I saw this bright skin nourishing hand masks. It's dui ta huncha dabba ma, ani tespachi I've just used one aile, ani I really liked it though. Obviously dry se kam gara hai na, but then it just moisturizes your hand, so it's like gloves jasto, and you just put it inside aisari, and then it absorbs everything. As mero chai ekdamai dry chha, so it easily absorb like tons of mero yo jun dryness chha haina, and tela nikalera sabai moisturize garnu. So I really like that as well. So yeah, I would say you can definitely buy this if you have like mero jasto yo hand ko problem haru chha bhane. And next one is testai gari we have this one for rupees 369, I guess to all come in same price. So this one is moisturizing foot mask. Not only hand, but maile sutnu agadi like most of the time, I won't say most of the time, like always, I have to put on cream like 10 times before I sleep, because it's so dry huncha. Ani aru kura chai mero feet haru ekdamai what do you say, ekdamai tato bhayera huncha, and this is really nice. This is really nice. It's a duita pack, and then it's like gumboot. So yeah, you can try it. It's good for me, so I really like it. So you can buy this if you want, if you have same if you go through same thing, you know, so I would say to buy this. And next one is this face mask. So I don't know exactly what to say, because I'm more into using pearl or snail khalko, or aloe vera or green tea ko. So this is just like a beers any repair damaged skin and potential lines. So I'm not sure whether I should to buy or not to buy, because it didn't do this to non-amro kei pani, so I would say to buy, because it did moisturize a little boy pani. But then if you think, I think it's better we spend on face masks which has like potato, aloe vera or snail, I guess. So it's like in between, it's up to you whether you want to buy or not to buy. And the last one is this Miniso ko black pearl gel mask, which you put like ahako tala. So this was for rupee 369 and they have like 6 wata. Ani bhitra chai kasto huncha bhane it's like this. So it's a jelly type huncha, ekdam glil pareko huncha. So I would say like because it did reduce my yo jun puffiness huncha, especially we Mongolians have really puffy eyes. So I would suggest like you can buy this because I think it did pretty good job under my eyes. And for 369 and for like you get like 6 pairs, I guess this is really nice. And plus you open it, this is really worth it because my jansam lagcha this is 369 and for 5 pairs I think it's really worth it. Plus to tato huda chai ananda, especially on like winter time out ekdam aha bola, you really need something like that. So I would say as well. So another product chai yo chai actually yo estoma kei pani pardaina haina, it's a power bank. Ani maile kati complain matlab complain bhanna ni aba sunira huncha ki Miniso ko power bank is not good bhanera, but it actually depends product ma and how much have you paid it. Now kinabhane if you buy sosto wala then it won't last long because maile last time Daiso bata lida heri chai it was very very cheap Nepali price and it tei bhayera tyo dherai tikdai tikdaina. But this is so my brother got this and I've been using it, this one. It says power bank 5000 energy drive technology and this does pretty good job and I really like it. So yeah, it depends like kati paisa pay garira cha and kasto cha bhanera. So yeah, that's it. So I guess done. And so freaking hot. Kathmandu is so freaking hot. Aile. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm finally done. And this would be my first segment of to buy or not to buy. If there's any product that I have to see or you want me to do a review, please, please do let me know. And also let me know what kind of videos you want to see. And by the way, we crossed 1k subscribers. So yeah, thank you so much for all the support. And I hope you always support like this in the future as well. I will definitely catch you on my next video. Till then, bye-bye and take care.